Hi guys, I'm Shmee, and for the first time, I'm about to jump into the Porsche 918 Spyder and go for a quick little drive. This thing has 887 horsepower, 4.6 litre V8, 279 horsepower from the twin electric motors, all-wheel drive, and let's face it, this is Porsche's new hybrid hypercar. Let's jump in. So here we are in the Porsche 918, key in, turn it on, you're immediately in E mode, put it in drive. This is going to be quite a strange experience, pulling away in E mode, silent running. Totally new experience for me. The engine into life by using the manual paddles. Question, this car is phenomenally fast. This is absolutely insane. I'm only here for a couple of minutes, so it's a pretty special experience. I've hopefully got a big smile on my face because, wow, the noise with the exhaust pipes right behind you, the exit just on the rear deck, right there, is wonderful. Obviously, it's a Porsche, so the feel of the steering wheel, the actual steering itself is brilliant. The all-wheel drive helps completely position it. You know exactly where you're going. I'm driving with all aids on. I don't want to be a Superman here. This is all about the first initial experience with the Porsche 918. You feel like it's quite a big car. I mean, it is bigger. It's quite comfortable. I'm not unhappy at all where I'm sat. I think the seats are quite on the firm side. Long drives might be a little bit intense, but then again, it's actually quite easy to drive. It doesn't seem particularly dramatic. So I'm just going to spin around, head back down the hill. Honestly, I think the one thing that is not documented well enough for this car is just how amazing it sounds inside. The exhaust is so much louder than you could imagine. It's absolutely amazing. So we're coming up to a tunnel. You ready? Let's go. That was my first little quick drive in the Porsche 918 Spyder. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah. So when you come to a stop, the engine automatically stops. Hit P, turn the key, and we're good. Wow. There we go then, back. That was absolutely amazing. I can't believe that. Just drove the 900 horsepower Porsche 918 Spyder. Sorry I can't really offer more input on it, but pretty wicked experience. It's really quick and it sounds absolutely immense. It's amazing. I'm blown away by it. I wasn't expecting it at all. Driving it in E mode is cool. Obviously you can just drive around silently in a 600, 700,000 pound car. This one is without the Visac package, so it's 1700 kilos. I'm told you can feel that in the weight, but I didn't really drive it hard enough to really be able to experience that. But I just wanted to share the experience with you, getting to go out and drive first time
what it feels like for someone like me going out and driving that car. Absolutely amazing. So thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed the video. That's it for now. Make sure you're subscribed for more videos with this and plenty more. And I'll catch up with you again very soon. Cheers.
Famously recently broke the Nürburgring production car lap record, 6 minutes and 57 seconds.
Come down to the front and take it round to the white.